A death investigation is underway after a 5-year-old girl was brought to an Oak Park hospital with severe facial injuries. Police say the girl was taken to West Suburban Hospital yesterday from a home in Chicago on Laverne and Augusta. She later died from her injuries. The medical examiner identifies her as Lyric Jackson. The Department of Children and Family Services says it is working with police on this case.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.